Hey there guys, welcome to my channel. I'm going to be playing some more Godfall. Now that I'm done with Cyberpunk and Watch Dogs 2, I can focus on this game now until I'm done with it. And I don't think I'm far off considering that I just finished the water realm on the last video. So the next one's going to be the last one called the air realm. And right now we're going up to the tower to get to the air realm itself. So let's do it.
Yes, but they are not what he thinks they are. The rites aren't for ascension to godhood. They're for a different kind of ascension. They're for sacrifice.
Blood sacrifice, you mean?
Exactly. If Makros tries to ascend, odds are he'll die, and most likely destroy the world around him.
Are you sure about this?
I've studied the rites. It's all there in the text. If Makros tries to ascend, he will die.
The fuck? God, it's been so long since I've played. Feels kind of good, honestly. I like the combat. Pretty sure I already mentioned this, but it feels a lot like that recent God of War on the PS4. Wrong target. What was that?
Thank you.
Damn it. I think that's all for this part. Is there any chests around? Something I can loot? Is that a door? I guess not. It looked like a door. Yeah, okay. So I died once, so I have like two more retries.
I'm sorry. Hopefully I'll make it. Of bad news, Auron. I know he's your brother.
When he chose to betray us, he sealed his own fate.
Oh crap. And not a single health drop. This is bullshit. Oh, and here's a mini boss. Health drop.
Okay.
Macross, I'm coming.
All right, let's keep going. Anything more?
Are the only solid ground up here. Let's move carefully, since the Niak kindred do not like intruders.
Tell me who I face next.
Grieves Sunsteel is Macross's personal godsmith. He's our next target. But first, we need to activate a twilight beacon.
Oh, fuck. I really need some health. I'm gonna skip this fight.
The closer you get to Macross, the harder his forces will fight you.
They can't stop me.
Menace than I thought.
He's his own worst enemy.
How so?
He's wrong about the rites of ascension. They won't turn him into a god after all.
Why not?
It's a sacrifice ritual. He's a dead man. He's playing with fire. We have to stop him before he wreaks more havoc on this world.
Just a whistle? Okay.
Did you tell Xenon about Macross?
Yes. Where's Grieves?
He's at his forge. We'll search for it at the Shrine of the Godsmiths.
Let's go.
Grieves Sunsteel's lair is somewhere below the Shrine of the Godsmiths on the other side of the Azure Enclave. The land is held by local warbands of the Niak kindred. They are hostile and will attack on sight. Head to the Shrine of the Godsmiths and find the entrance to Grieves Sunsteel's forge.
Okie dokie. Let's do this. Air. Here we go.
These people were our allies once.
Makros corrupts everything he touches.
Most of all himself.
Several Niak champions lead their warbands here.
Not for long.
Defeat the leaders. The rest of the tribe may withdraw.
Let's try it and see.
You know, you gotta give it to them. The map designs are really cool. What's this thing?
Sanctum.
Yes.
There's no chance Makros will listen to reason, is there?
I'm afraid not, Auron. That's a rare creature. Be careful, Auron.
It's a tough little pupper. God, that's such a lucky drop. That is so lucky. Man, that was pretty tough, but at least I didn't die. Got a new legendary weapon. Mountain Born Breaker. Oh my god, that... What the hell? Apparently the Warhammer is too much to take. There we go, better. Ow. Where'd you come from? Get out of here.
The Shrine of the Godsmiths. So many ancient artifacts were made here.
Xenon would have wanted to see this place.
No. Stop it. Come on.
He's not here.
Let's think about this. He wouldn't just leave the gate to his forge in plain sight.
Well, maybe he would. Look at the floor.
The door. Now that you've found him, let's get the air sigils we need to unlock it. Head back to the Twilight Beacon.
All the way back where I came from? Okay, never mind. I think there's a beacon right here. Oh my God.
We're running out of time. Makros may complete the rites of ascension before we reach him.
If that happens, we all die.
Why?
If he starts the rites this way, if he starts the ritual without enough Ethereum, it's likely he'll set off a chain reaction. It will rip at the fabric of our universe in ways we cannot predict.
What would happen?
No one knows for sure. Nothing like this has ever happened before. But it could destroy the monolith and everything in it. Let's not wait to find out. You must reach him before it's too late. We have located the entrance to Grieves Sunsteel's forge. As with the others, we will need to gather some more elemental sigils.
Use elemental sigils to face Grieves. The sigils, I think that's the stuff you need, or the stuff you can acquire from the little side quest thingy. Let's see here. I need 10 sigils and I have one. Well, here's a mission then give me 4. That's a good amount.
One more thing, Auron.
Yep.
Unlocking the treasure has triggered the arrival of a Crimson Wind attack team.
Uh-huh.
You'll have to go through them.
Fuck. Alright, I have just got enough sigils to go to the boss fight. There we go, 10 out of 10.
Auron, I knew we would face each other one day. Warriors as great as you and I are destined to meet in battle.
You think too highly of yourself.
You have a choice, Auron. You could fight us, or you could join us. You'd use my weapons, finest ever forged, and you'd be on the winning side.
Makros and I are done. You deceive yourself.
You are a fool to resist your brother. This is his world, and I hold a place of honor in it.
You hold no place in this world.
Alright, I think I'm doing a good job. come on. Nope. Whoa, that was a close one. No. Oh, shoot. Back up. All right, almost in the last bit. Look at the health. The last bit, it's almost there. Let's do this. Alright, this is good. Oh no! Oh shoot, what the hell was that? Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm burning up. Oh, that was so lucky. He attacked me right as I grabbed the health. Yes! Oh my god, yeah.
The Ethereum, it's burning you up.
We knew that the more I absorbed, the more painful it would become.
And we're not done yet. There's more to come. You'll have to hold fast.
Auron, I'll be okay. That once Makros begins the rites of ascension, the ritual must be completed.
Understood. But we know that we can't let Makros ascend, no matter what.
Agreed. But someone will have to finish the job.
You said that anyone who completes the rites will die.
Correct.
And only someone with enough Aetherium could complete it. Someone who has studied the rites.
You see what I'm about to say.
You could complete the ritual.
Yes.
But then you'll die.
I'll have served a purpose. It's the only way, Auron.
Grieves lies defeated.
He was a gifted godsmith.
With such a twisted mind. Virtue matters more than skill, Xenon. My brother is a perfect example of this.
Agreed. May our talents never exceed our virtue.
Auron, we're almost there. Only Gildan Commander is left. We have to breach the caverns around his Crucible of Souls. Those caverns are heavily defended by Makros' Black Tide forces and barred by an Aetherium seal. Head back to the Azure Enclave, fight your way to the caverns, breach those defenses, and locate the gate to the Crucible of Souls.
Alright, seems like there's one more boss left before the very, very final boss. And I'll do that in the next video. See you then.